Another topic I wanted to dive into is just the topic of sports and what sports, what different things sports bring to the table, and why are people, young, old, women, men, everybody's attracted to sports. And one of my philosophies with that is that people go to stadiums, courts, fill up these arenas every Saturday, every Sunday, every weekend, and they go see their favorite player and they're entertained by sports. Is it just because we want to see somebody throw a football or dribble a basketball or run around the track? I'm more in the mindset of that we're drawn to the discipline of athletes, the discipline of championship teams, the discipline of success. So when we see NFL players, NBA players, and professional athletes perform on the court, on the field, what we're saying is we're seeing the work, the discipline, right, of the week of practice, the month of practice before, and the off season. What we're seeing is the result. We're seeing the result of, again, teamwork. We're seeing the result of the discipline, the hard work, and everything that goes into being a successful team. So it's very intriguing that people pay hundreds and thousands of dollars to sit in the front row and be entertained by athletes. But I really feel like what we're truly drawn to is the discipline, what it takes to achieve and to be successful. Everybody wants to be successful. I don't know anybody who does not want to be successful. But everyone can't do it because it's hard work and it takes discipline. So to see our favorite athlete function on a team, function with discipline, and see them to succeed, that's the thing that I think that we're drawn to. Watching Michael Jordan, watching great quarterbacks, right? No one wakes up and they're great. So we understand that it takes this hard work, this discipline to show up day after day and to be consistent, right? Consistent discipline. And we're drawn to that. And we want to see the results of, they talk about the Patriot way. They talk about how Bill Belichick runs his organization. I had the opportunity to spend the summer with the New England Patriots. My last year, 2004, I worked out with the team and I stayed there for the whole summer, all the way up until the Thursday before the first game. So all the way through the preseason. So I had a distinct opportunity to learn and to watch Bill Belichick and his organization in the Patriot way. So a lot of times over the years, we've seen teams, right, better, maybe more talented than the New England Patriots. But year after year, the New England Patriots win Super Bowls.